Hello everyone, just wanted to do a video today on the crystal, set this back up, on the crystal smoky quartz. So anyway, here it is. So here we are, nice, lovely, it's quite a light stone, so get some light around it. Yeah, it's got some lovely inclusion in there. So yeah, anyway, this is a really good granite stone, and it works with the base chakra and the solar plexus, and it is a very calming stone. So if you tend to be one of those people, or you tend to be a person that gets really nervous, or you know, if you're going to interviews or anything like that, or going for a driving test, or any situation where you're becoming quite stressed out or having anxiety about, you hold this stone in your hand. It just maybe before you go to the job interview or whichever you're doing, and this stone will help to relieve those if you've got any fears about it, if thinking, oh, maybe I'm not passing, or if you have any worries, or I'm not going to pass, or I'm not going to get the job, you know, or something, or whatever you're going for. This stone will help you to dispel any of those faults. So it's good for, very good for relieving depression, and also relieves emotional, and it does relieve, like I say, stresses and anxiety. And also it takes you away from negative thinking and promotes positive thinking. So if you're one of those people that tends to think fairly negatively, which I used to be a long time ago, well, not so long ago, but anyway, this helps to promote that positive thinking. So it's a nice stone to have in the winter months when the tends to be low morale anyway. So this is a nice stone to have, keeps you positive. It's a nice stone to have at that time, I think. Yeah, so it's a gentle stone. Obviously remove negativity in a calm manner. So yeah, takes it away gently, so you slowly come away from that thinking and that way of thoughts and that. Yeah, it's a very good protective stone. Protects you against any negativity, any electromagnetic energy, or any radiation. So it's good for keeping near your computer. So I would suggest having a nice big piece though near your computer, so that it'll work on a much greater level. But I'm not saying this crystal won't do that, but yeah, it's nice to have a bit of a big one, I think. Yeah, so it helps you to just like clear quartz, it helps you to think clearly. So in that time of stress and worry, it helps you to realise maybe what you're doing makes you think in that way and think, oh God, I'm getting like this again, or you know, so it helps you to think clearly about what you're doing. So yeah, so it's really good. Trying to get you focused in. There we go. Yeah, so it's a really good stone for that. Other physical benefits are it dissolves cramps. So if you get cramps in the night, hold this on the area where you get that pain or anything, or wherever it comes from, the pain, and that where you get it from, and that helped to relieve that. Other benefits are it strengthens the back. So this is a strengthen your back. So it helps to correct your posture, I think, in a way. I think that's how it works, and that's that type of way. It fortifies the nerves. So if you have muscle spasms or anything like that, it helps to relieve those like muscle spasms or anything like that. So fortifies the nerves. It relieves headaches and back pain. Most of the time headaches are caused by use of computers too much, you know, strain into the eyes, in the computers and stuff, and also the radiation that comes from it. So if you have this near your computer, it'll help to relieve that. It might even possibly stop you from getting headaches or anything like that as well. So, but if you do get a headache and it's not caused by anything around you that you know of, then this stone will be good for relieving headaches. Just like there's Silicon Valley, which I use. There's also amethyst that works on headaches as well. And there's hematite, it's a good one for pain. And there's a new one that I've just, I haven't got yet, but there's a new, I shouldn't say it's a crystal or such, but copper is very good for pain as well. It's more better for your joints as well. So it helps to get rid of all that pain in joints. Anyway, it's a really nice stone. Like I say, I've had several pieces of smoky quartz in the past, little tumble stones, and I've just had them in my pocket and I've always lost them. Yeah, I'm hoping to try and hang on to this, keep it in my pouch, but I keep my other crystals in. I'll keep a hold of it this time, not lose it. Yeah, if you're looking to get a piece, just make sure you, like I say, get a genuine piece, because this can be very easily forged and easily faked, because it's quite a simple crystal in the way people can forge it. So you just got to make sure you get a nice piece. You can do tests on it to find out, because glass tends to scratch easy, whereas a quartz tends to be a bit more stronger, so you can't scratch it as easily with other items, you know, like a knife or anything like that. Whereas glass, you can maybe scratch it, because it's quite softer. So it will be harder, because you can't really make glass stronger on the surface. Anyway, so yeah, that's just my little quick video on smoky quartz. If you like my video, please like and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And I'm going to do a video soon on my favourite protective crystals to work with, and and also do some other videos in the future as well on other stuff, on other crystals. Alright, thank you very much, and I'll see you again. Bye.